Boy, it's hard out there, you hear me? It is hard out there. Assalamu alaikum, Shalom, Hotel. Power to my people that's scattered all over the four corners of the planet Earth. This is your boy Azakar, man. Bring you that heat like I always do off that mound. Coming from the planet Earth to the moon, to the Pluto, to Cybertron, and back to your device on planet Earth. Like I said, like this video, share, and subscribe. Hit the notification bell, you'll be notified every time I drop content. Yeah. It's hard out there, baby. It's hard out there, man. It is hard out there for the black man. You hear me? It's hard. Well, I got this article. I'm gonna put a link in the description box. Check this out. San Francisco man accused of threatening to shoot a family wearing Black Lives Matter shirts, charged with a hate crime. Wow, man, this motherfucker's bold as fuck, ain't he? A 55-year-old San Francisco man has been charged with a hate crime after allegedly threatening to shoot a family wearing Black Lives Matter shirts, protesters said Wednesday. Boy, ain't that some shit. The family, including 7, 5, and 2-year-old children, were eating at flights at restaurants in Burlingame after attending the Black Lives Matter protest when the man approached them, yelled, "Blue Lives Matter," and pushed their table, according to the San Mateo County District Attorney. Pushed their goddamn table. I guess he was a white man too, wasn't he? Boy, the motherfucking arrogance, man. The motherfucking arrogance. When the father told the man he couldn't speak to his family like that, the man let you yell back, "Fuck you. If I had a gun, I would shoot you all," and left the restaurant. Burlingame police identified the man, who believed to be intoxicated at the time, Stephen Sabote. That's fucked up. And charged with 4 felony counts of making criminal threats. Sabote, out of a $150,000 bail, did not appear at this arrangement hearing Wednesday, instead filing a motion for demur through his attorney. The case will proceed in court on July 22nd. Well, that's crazy. Motherfuckers is bold, boy. You hear me? Bold and the motherfucking beautiful. But do me a favor. Like this video, share, and subscribe. Remember, Stephen Sabote, y'all. Stephen Sabote. Hit that notification bell. You'll be notified every time I drop content. Peace and a ball of hat grease.